Next question, how to dance. Dancing is everything. Dancing could be walking. Dancing could be standing up and swaying back and forth. There's no right or wrong way to dance, and there's no good or bad way of dancing. I feel that anyone that moves could be to music or music in their head or, anything, sounds in their kitchen. Dancing is everything to me. Dancing is all about feeling the moment and expressing that to an audience or just to yourself, to your wall in your bedroom, but and just moving to whatever you feel. If you are feeling sad, you might do something that looks down, or if you're feeling like you're having the time of your life, you're like, woo, But yeah, there's no right or wrong way of dancing. It's just move your body. Or if you really want to get serious about dancing, go take a class. But how to dance, just move your body and feel the music. Feel with your heart and feel with your soul and let that shine.